that Charlie had been murdered by a close to you.